Driving experience you've ever had. Every road in Paradise City is a challenge. We record your fastest time and largest crash on each road. When you want some real action, pull up at the traffic lights and spin your wheels. Every intersection is a new adventure. Events in Paradise City finish at one of eight locations, one for each point of the compass. North of the city is the Country Club, the Coast Guard HQ in the Northeast, the Waterfront Plaza on the East Coast. In the Southeast, it's the Wildcats Baseball Stadium, the Naval Yard in the South Bay, Lone Stallion Ranch southwest of the city, the Wind Farm in the West Hills, and in the Northwest Mountains, it's the Observatory. As a newcomer to the city, you've been granted a learner's permit. Winning events earns you a mark on your license. When you win enough, we'll upgrade your license and give you a new car. The world is full of surprises. We'll keep you updated as you drive. What happens next is completely up to you.
This is Crash FM, and I'm DJ Atomica, fresh from Radio Big to be your guide to the streets of Paradise City. First thing we need is a picture for your learner's permit. This'll have to do for now. This learner's permit lets you drive anywhere in Paradise City. The best drivers have a burnout driver's license, but you've got a lot to prove before you can earn one of those. Now, let's go to the junkyard to fix you up with a set of wheels. This Hunter Cavalry is all we have for you today. It's a stunt class car, which means it's built for jumps and spins. It's a good all-round car, though. Perfect for a newcomer like you. Now, this car is a little beat up, so it'd be a good idea to find an auto repair shop and get it fixed before you get into any serious action. We've marked the nearest one on your map here. It's just around the corner on Angus Wharf. Okay, let's just check this thing still starts. Hold the accelerator to fire up the engine. take a wreck through an auto repair for the first time, the burning route for that car is added to your map. Drive through any gas station for a quick boost refill. Gas stations are added to your map when you find them. Ready to road rage? Battle with the other drivers all over the city. Beat the takedown target before your car is totaled or before time runs out. Driver off the road to score a takedown and pick up a boost bonus. Shown on your driver's license. Keep up your winning streak to advance to the next license. Ready to race? You are here. Race west to the wind farm. The compass at the top of the screen points to the finish line, and the road signs help you find the next turn. Any shortcuts you'll have to find for yourself. Congratulations! That win was all you needed to upgrade your license to a Class D. All your wins have been cleared off the map, so you can beat an event again and add that win to your new license. Celebrate upgrading your license with a new car. The Hunter Mesquite has been delivered to the junkyard. Billboards all over Paradise City. Can you smash through them all? Here. Race southeast to the Naval Yard.
Get to an auto repair for an instant repair. Auto repairs are added to your map when you find them.
We'll be right back.
The Nakamura SI7 is now cruising around Paradise City. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection.
See another driver, take him down to win his car. When you take down another driver, his wreck is taken to the junkyard. Find a junkyard to pick it up. This is a race. You are here. Race east to the Wildcats baseball stadium. Are tailored to specific cars. Come back when you're driving that car and beat the challenge for a special reward. Fast color change, drive through a paint shop. Finding a drive through for the first time adds it to your map. Ready to race? You are here. Race south to the Wildcats baseball stadium. The Hunter Vegas is now cruising around Paradise City. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection. Junkyard. This is a race. You are here. Race southwest to Lone Stallion Ranch. northeast to the country club. The Krieger Pioneer is now on the streets of Paradise City. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection. When we run a race around here, we don't do that, you know, clear the roads, barricade off the course stuff. We've got action kicking off all the time, all over Paradise. So it's down to you to discover how to get where you're going, through the traffic, or around it. This is DJ Atomica on Crash FM. The Krieger Pioneer has been delivered to your junkyard. Race southeast to the Waterfront Plaza.
race southwest to the naval yard. Your license has been upgraded to Class C. Nice work, but don't think advancing to the Class B will be so easy. The event map has been cleared. The way forward is up to you. Celebrate upgrading your license with a new car. The Nakamura Ikusa GT has been delivered to your junkyard. To flat spin your car, head for a ramp at top speed, then hit the e-brake to spin off the edge. Build up your collection of cars, then find a junkyard like this one to switch your ride. There are 5 junkyards to find in Paradise City. race southwest to Lone Stallion Ranch. Keep your eyes open for the Kitano Hydrus custom driving around the streets. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection. Kitano Hydrus Custom has been delivered to your junkyard. Race east to the Wildcats baseball stadium. race northwest to the country club. Race west to the wind farm. The Hunter Reliable Custom is now cruising around Paradise City. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection. You know, there's lots of stuff to do in Paradise City outside all that racing and road rage stuff. Go take out some burnout billboards, break some road rules, find some new shortcuts, or something big to jump off. Just explore, people. Know your enemy and know your battlefield. This is Atomica for Crash FM. The Hunter Reliable Custom has been delivered to your junkyard. Race southeast to the Naval Yard. This is a road rage, a takedown battle fought all over Paradise. Beat the takedown target before time runs out or your car is totaled to receive a mark on your license.
Yeah.